but it's good to know it's there. With the time I save taking shortcuts through the strip mall parking lot, I can focus on the important things, like gazing longingly at the pool boy or...
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
Got kicked off the rock station. Let's go over here and talk to somebody about their life. Hello, caller. You're on the air.
Hi, Leslie. My name's Martha. I just love your show. I always listen to you when I'm getting my car interrogated. I just wanted to tell you something about the highway and the worldwide web.
Yeah, I know all about it.
Isn't it amazing? I mean, it's incredible. I know a lot of people say it's absolutely a load of crap, but how can you do it? It's remarkable, I think. Think of all the things you do. I mean, the things you want to buy in the day. What do you do, Leslie?
I go to a shop, and the name's Laszlo.
I know, Leslie. I'm a regular listener. Well, I don't. I buy it online, and then I receive it in a different format so I can listen to it while I'm jogging. It's incredible. I also like chefs and cooking and reality, so the internet is really good for my hobbies. I think it's amazing. I used to go out a lot, but I don't have to go out ever again. It's incredible. I don't envy those people who stock up and their fans because they earn them. The internet has changed my life.
This is really going nowhere. Do you have anything interesting to say at all?
Well, I want to say the Declaration of Independence.
That's phenomenal. Probably one of the reasons there's so many single men in this city. All right, let's go over to here to line 79. Hello, you're on Chatterbox.
Hello.
Thank you.